You dirty.
Driver.
The colerics, eh?
Yep. So you are self-dependent, mm-hmm. competitive, efficient, direct, assertive, ambitious, adventurous, independent, forceful,
yep.
and decisive.
That is you. So you are more of that driver. True?
Yes, ooh,
good. Yes. Then we have the A. Mm-hmm. We had one A
oh
here.
My, we had a fifth. Yeah, like
yes.
A
and?
Two.
Then it's true. Mm-hmm. I observed you in class. It's two.
Two.
Mm-hmm. Who is gonna read for them?
She should.
A. Analytical.
Melancholy. Yeah.
Logical. Oh. Reserved. Disciplined. Methodical, rational, persistent, serious, orderly, accurate, conscientious.
Yeah. Ioni kweli? She's not?
Is there some order in you?
Ah, wow. I like that. Ah. So if we went to their corners in the
disciplined methodical.
They're the best. Wow, just listen to that. Eh? It's good that they can make observations of the same, yeah? What were you saying about them?
Generally, like, even like their lockers, especially Renee, because she's right next to me. It's a lot of stuff, but she knows what everything is. My locker is not like that. So,
let's just come to her books, like the way she arranges, like I've sat with you
last year.
Yeah, I was your table mate, yeah. Mm. And her work was so arranged. Like I look at my book and I'm like
we need to call ourselves for a meeting. So you have a red Bible for topics?
Yeah.
And then you underline.
Yeah.
And then there's always a date here. And the sun was up there. Full fat moon. You do all that.
She does all
she has the time.
And then Kayla with time.
So what do they need?
Yes.
We still need to read about the needs.
Okay, the needs.
The expressive guys, the sanguines. That's sanguines. Where Professor Harbour is.
Yes. So we need
what
to
do they need?
What I need.
They need variety.
Uh-huh.
They need freedom.
Yes.
Recognition.
Mm-hmm.
Praise.
Hallelujah.
Popularity.
Oh.
Friendship.
Yes.
Flexibility. Mm-hmm. And structured environment.
We are at home right here.
Could you please tell my mother, I need freedom.
They're okay.
Please, freedom.
No, we are saying your needs. We are not saying it's a must to get that.
Oh, it's a... but between needs and wants.
Because in a classroom, you need to be structured. Yeah, if you're not, if you don't follow the timetable, the bell, you'll be in trouble, true?
Yeah.
But it's a need.
Okay.
Yes. What about supporters?
The supporters need security, harmony.
It's true.
Trust.
Sure.
Respect.
Completely.
Yes.
Appreciation.
Yes.
Stability.
Yeah. Completion.
And relationship.
That's us.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, so you need security, harmony,
trust, respect. Yeah, appreciation. Stability.
Completion.
That's why.
How do we do this completion thing?
Completion.
Yes. What is that? For you, Sabona. How do you handle that?
That's why we work in a team. We can't work
alone. We complete
alone.
Each other.
Oh, yes. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
That's it. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.